Yes, I promise. Okay. Love you too, punk.
I love you too, Pumpkin.
Adorable.
Hey, y'all niggas need to chill. We ready or what?
Yes. Man, we've been waiting on you. Need to get going before Pumpkin calls again, because you know she will.
Oh, man, I'm sick of hearing that sweet-ass ring song every time she calls.
Bruh, you already know I'm on thin ice with her. I can't afford to miss a call, text, email, letter. Shit, I'll be looking after pigeons.
Yeah, all right. But aren't you embarrassed?
Bruh, if that's the ringtone she wants, that's the ringtone she gets.
Just saying. Couldn't be me.
Can we get going? It's too hot to be sitting in this car. Sweating.
Yeah. The address is 501 South Am Street.
Bet.
Look, just business as usual. We already know the plan, so no need in going over it again. This place is bigger than we used to, but that's what we wanted, right?
Right.
Should be any different. In and out.
Yeah, here we are, still talking.
Let's ride then.
In-house nation, in crew, I see you. It's your boy Tony back at it again with another video. But hey, before we jump into that, I just wanted to say I cannot wait for CloutCon this weekend in Chicago. It's gonna be the littest weekend of the summer. And guess what? It ain't too late to get your tickets. So click the link in the description to secure yours before they run out. Hey, let's check on the rest of the gang. Hey, ladies.
Hey, Tony. Tony.
Wait a minute. Is that the newest member of the in-house? Chloe, Morgan, I see. What you doing, girl?
Oh, my God. Hey, guys. It's me.
Oh, my God. Is that Charlie Porter?
Boy.
He's so cute.
Please, you're so into yourself.
You're wearing a swimsuit, though, but you're not going to hop in?
Oh.
Stop it. No, that is not.
Oh, he's about to get her. Oh, do you see this? Do you see this? Oh, my God.
Are you joking me right now? My God!
Yeah, Tony!
My hair!
Hey, are you ready to go in next?
I think I'm just gonna stay up here.
All right, real quick though. What are you most excited for this weekend for CloutCon? I mean, are you ready to meet the in crew?
Yes! OMG, I cannot wait to be at CloutCon. Yeah. Let's do it!
Yes, sir!
Y'all, let's go see who's up here.
Hey! Yes, sir! Let's say, bro! Give me some. Yes, what are you most excited for CloutCon this weekend, bro?
Come on, you already know the girls.
Of course, my name, bro. No, for real though.
For real.
Give them something.
What are you most excited for? Of course, you know that.
So the girls. Yeah! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Even try to play. All right, bro. I'm going to see you.
All right,
hey,
boy.
Get to packing. What are you two lovebirds up to?
Tony.
No. Cut. Let's do it again.
Really?
Yeah. Yes, really, that's what I said, cuz. So I'm gonna go back out. We're gonna start from the top.
But I was thinking that maybe
Bella,
we could.
I didn't ask what you thought. I'm sorry, I didn't. We're gonna start from the top. Okay, you're ready, come on. What are you two lovebirds up to?
Oh my God, Tony.
Y'all ain't slick. Oh, y'all ain't slick. Scoot over. What y'all doing?
We're streaming a movie on Coley Plus.
Mmm.
Yeah, they have thousands of titles to choose from.
And it's only $12.99 a month.
Okay, but shouldn't you guys be packing? Like, we're about to leave for Clout Co-
do you
want to
take it again from the top?
No, I'll just start from, since you guys be packing, and then I'll go.
Okay.
Bella, I'm sorry, are you wearing makeup right now? Did you know we were filming?
Yes, some.
Okay, let's reset. All right, but shouldn't you guys be oh my God.
So no one heard the door.
Oh, sorry.
Forget it. And Katy, either suck it in or wear one piece next time. Can I help y'all?
Why, hello, sir. How are you doing today?
I'm fine. What do y'all want?
Well, my name is Nate, and I'm a residential broadband technician with Keystar Wireless. And these are my two colleagues, Clayton and Brett. Say hello, boys.
How you doing, sir?
Pleasure to meet you.
Clayton? Nigga, your name's Clayton?
Yeah, but you can call me Clay for short.
So, the purpose of our visit today is... Hey, don't mind me asking this, but are you the owner of this home, sir?
Yeah, I am. What's...
I mean, I'm just curious.
It's
we're
not used to seeing someone our age and, to be honest, our color, owning a house like this in a neighborhood like this. Just proud of you as all, my brother.
Uh-huh. Anyways, the reason we're here today is because we've been seeing a lot of packet and bandwidth loss in this area.
So y'all here to fix the Wi-Fi?
That's the plan.
So, with that being said, will you allow us inside? All we need to do is make our way through the house, run tests in each room, make sure your speeds are up to standard to make further adjustments later. And with your supervision, of course.
I mean, our videos have been taking a while to upload, so I guess.
Hey, perfect. Hey, Brett, how about you start outside, look around the house, and... Well, me and Clayton, we'll go inside with Mr. Tony and run our testing there.
Tony.
Shoes.
What do you mean by that?
You are not bringing those black Fazos on my rugs imported from Persia. Take your shoes off.
Something about uploading videos?
Yeah, I'm the owner of the in-house.
The in-house?
You don't know what the in-house is?
No, I don't.
The in-house is only one of the world's hottest and fastest growing social media content creator houses in the world.
Content creator house?
Okay, I'm sorry, but let me break it down for you. We have 16 million subscribers on YouTube. And over 250 million followers over all social media platforms. My bad, 255 million followers over all social media platforms.
Whoa, that's crazy. This might have to learn one of them TikTok dances myself.
Yeah, so there's 4 rooms upstairs, 2 downstairs. Just try to stay out of our way because some of us still might be packing.
Oh, we won't be in the way. Y'all going on a trip or something?
Yeah, we're going to Chicago for CloudCon.
CloudCon?
Right. How about we get started?
Okay. How about I get started upstairs, and Clayton, you can start running some tests down here.
Got it.
Okay, just try to keep it down, because some of us still might be filming.
You won't hear Pete.
Quiet as a mouse.
Your little test won't corrupt the Wi-Fi or anything like that?
No, not at all.
Great.
No. God damn it.
I'm sorry, my
it's
bad.
Swipe, and down the body.
Okay, my bad.
Let's just do it again.
All right.
Excuse me? Who are you?
Oh, sorry to interrupt. I'm just here on a few tests to make you guys' internet run faster.
Oh, My bad. Not me just thinking you're some random stranger in our house.
Yeah, it's definitely the sus backpack for me.
Nah, I'm just brand new tech guy.
Oh. Well, I'm Katy Berry, 1.3 million followers on Insta and 3 million followers on TikTok.
Yeah, I'm Charlie Porter. I got 900K on Instagram, 2.2, soon to be 2.3 million followers on TikTok.
Hey, what's up, bro?
And I'm Chloe Morgan, the newest member of the INHOUSE.
Yes, queen.
Yeah, 1.4 million followers on Insta and 6 million followers on TikTok.
Ugh, killing it.
Yeah, Kylie, you know, like Jenner, she's reposted me on her story, I think, like, twice now, so.
Yeah, she needs to go public with our relationship soon.
Oh my goodness. In your dreams. So, are you coming to CloutCon this weekend?
You say CloutCon?
Mm-hmm.
Bro, it's gonna be so lit. It's the biggest and most exclusive content creator convention of the year.
Yeah, 3 days at the Ritz.
Period, sis.
Yeah, well, no, I'm not, but it sounds interesting, for sure.
Oh, it will be.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Well, we still have to make a video for today, so.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna get back to work now. Don't mind me, you guys just keep doing whatever it is y'all doing.
All right, bye.
Bye. Yes, I know, I've got more on now.
Hi, it's Nate with Keystar Wireless. We'll see if I can come in and run some tests regarding you guys.
Yeah, come on in.
Hi, how you guys doing?
This isn't gonna take too long, will it?
No. Shouldn't be too long. So, I'm guessing y'all are influencers too?
Okay. So how long have y'all lived here?
About a year and a half now.
Couple of months.
So, y'all from out here?
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the connection in here is pretty slow, but that's common for couples who share a room.
We're not a couple.
Yeah, it's not like that.
Oh, I just assumed because...
Yeah, no. Are you almost done here?
Yeah, I'm done. I'll get out your hair. Thanks. Hey man, sorry to interrupt. Just trying to come up here and run some tests.
Okay, sure, bro. Come on, hurry up.
Oh, some nice art you got up in here. Do you paint?
Do I like Picasso to you? No, I don't paint. Our fans just send us artwork from time to time. I'm trying to record over here, man. Damn.
Hey, my bad. You got it?
What's good, Finch? It's your boy, Reggie G, back with another video, and I'll introduce you to our partner. Come on, dog. Hey. You see I'm trying to record over here, man.
People tell me all the time.
Bro, I really don't care. I ain't got time for it. Just go. Please.
Sorry. I'll leave.
Thank you.
Yo, this crib is crazy. Yo, this crib is crazy. I mean, some MTV Cribs type shit.
I'm already knowing.
I'm about to buy a ring, like learn how to do the Renegade or whatever it's called. This would've get me.
Oh, me. I feel that. Shit. This might be our easiest look yet.
Yeah, I'm also a little too easy.
So what's it looking like out there?
Nothing we can't handle. I mean, going in through the windows is a no-go, but there's a wall over there by the pool. We can get over easy enough, I'm sure.
TJ's a wannabe Spider-Man ass. He can get over that easy. He can get us in.
Yeah, and the one little chick I met out there was talking about them leaving the night to spend the weekend in Chicago at this little convention they're going to. That buys us plenty of time to do whatever, really.
Yeah, I remember bro saying that too. I said we slide back tonight, honestly.
Yeah, bro, we gotta double back 100%. Plenty of goodies in there for us to choose from. Positive.
Oh, no doubt.
You really reporting your location to a
commander
right
now? Man, shut up. You always worry about me.
Hey, I'm just saying. You no good cheater and all, but 24-hour surveillance? It's just cruel. Like, what's your location? Who are you with? I mean, I haven't heard from you in minutes.
Oh, well, hello again. this is my partner, Brett. I don't know if you met him yet.
Yeah, no.
Nice to meet you.
Well, the connection is coming back terrible. I mean, it's bad. So I brought him in here just to see if he was getting back the same thing.
And boy, I'll tell you, it's pretty bad.
Yeah, the service down here has always been a little shady.
I feel that.
So you guys almost done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Brett, are you done out there?
Yes, sir. Sure am, Nate.
All right, sounds good. This is the last room I had to check anyways, and our other partner, he should be done by now, so I guess we'll head out and meet up with him.
Pleasure meeting you.
Yeah, you too.
So like I was saying, man, I could bring a lot to the table. Swag.
Shut up. Oh, thank God.
So, there are some signs of slowage. We'll be in contact with you.
Okay, bye.
Dickhead.
Yo.
I can't wait to rob him. I fucking hate that dude.
He different.
Bro, Clayton? What? Bro, out of all the white boy names you could have chose, Clayton? I should have fought that shit a whole lot harder.
Yeah, Brett, not really work for me either, bro.
Okay, so, y'all want to go back and reintroduce yourselves?
No, but I do want to go back in there and add a couple of things to my shopping cart.
Hey, facts. Me and Shawn was already talking about it in there.
Yeah, remember that Tony dude saying they were leaving tonight? And Dre said, one of the girls said, they're gonna be gone for the whole weekend.
Yes, sir.
So, I say we change, go chill for a little bit, and then we come back tonight when they're gone.
Yes, sir.
I like where y'all heads is at.
For sure.
Let's do it.
I can't wait to rob that man.
Okay, but no, for real though, look at this one.
Oh my gosh, Tony.
You look beautiful in that shot. You're amazing.
Hey, Tony, can I talk? OMG.
I'm sorry.
No, Bella, we were just talking about you.
Yeah. Is there something you needed?
Yeah, I was wondering if I could talk to you for a second.
Sorry.
Yeah, sure. I'll move over here. Could you make some room for Bella?
Actually, could we talk alone?
Okay, no. Could you give us a second?
Yeah, of course. Okay.
Hey, Chloe, you're doing great.
Thank you, Tony.
Keep up the good work.
I will.
Were you able to handle that flight information?
Yes.
And get everyone their boarding pass?
Yeah.
Great.
Seems like Chloe's transitioning nicely.
Yeah. You know, I really think she's going to be able to take us to the next level.
Yeah.
You don't like her?
No, I mean, she only just moved in, but she's cool. She's cool, I guess. Yeah.
I guess. Okay. Bella, let's be real. I know what's going on.
What's going on here?
You came to talk about the more prominent role that Chloe's getting. And I get it. Believe me, I get it. You feel some type of way because you're unwanted. And I've been there. I have, but it doesn't give you the right to.
Unwanted. No, I came in here to tell you that I overheard the Keystar Wireless guys talking. Wait, what do you mean?
Come on, let's be adults here. You feel some type of way that Chloe's taking your spot.
Taking my spot?
Zach didn't talk to you?
Zach didn't say anything.
Okay, let's face it, you haven't had over 900,000 views in over 3 months, okay? And at the rate that this house is growing, I can't afford that. I can't afford you to be lacking when everyone else is succeeding.
So what does that mean? You're kicking me out?
Zach was supposed to tell you that this is your last weekend with us. You'll be announcing to your fans that you're leaving the house for family issues.
Family issues?
Yeah.
Tony, I haven't even seen my family in months because of this house.
Bella, calm down.
No. I'm not gonna calm down. Not only am I an original member of this house, I was the brains behind this. I helped you build it. I was the first to reach 1 million followers on anything. And in case you forgot, I was one of the only people, I was the only person to stand up for you and to be by your side when you got canceled last year.
Hey, you watch your mouth.
You're just gonna forget all that and replace me? Because I haven't got a couple million views in a few months?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. And I think you should be a little more appreciative that I let you go this long.
Appreciative? Me, more appreciative?
Yes. Do you understand all the things that I sacrificed for you? Do you understand all the ties I had to cut? I got you clothes. I got you makeup. I paid for your hair. I paid for singing lessons. You can't even sing a lick. But you got lazy. You started slacking.
I don't know who you are anymore. Okay. Do you hear the way that you talk to me? You criticize my makeup, my hair, my weight. You are not the person who we started this out as. I don't know what changed, but I don't know who you are. I don't know where he is, but I want him back because I miss him. This whole environment has changed you so much, and I am sick of it.
I'm sick of you acting like you don't give a shit about anyone in this house, like you don't give a shit about the videos that...
Why? Do you wonder why?
Tell me, I'd really like to know, because I'm the one that made you. You were nothing before me, and you won't be anything after me. Get your bag.
Tony, please don't.
Get your stuff. Get your shit together, and meet me downstairs.
Tony, I'm... Please! Please don't!
I can't wait for your fans to see you this weekend at CloutCon.
Serious right now? Lock in.
I'm surprised she ain't got a dog calling you by now. Such a good boy.
Man, come on. Simping. Just what we need at a time like this.
Man, y'all chill. Hey, hold on. Off she goes.
I ain't gonna hold y'all. I got the master bedroom.
That's a bet.
All right, we gotta make that move, bro.
Home, guys.
Hey, man, chill out.
Ooh. Yo, had my eyes on these from the beginning. Yeah. What y'all think?
Those is fire.
Yeah, those are hard. A little big. The mine now. Well, think I'm finna head off to my room. Might even take me a little shower, cause you know the water pressure jumping in this bitch.
I hear you, my guy.
He said his room.
Yeah, my room.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna take a little power nap and get settled in myself before I go shopping, you know. This couch is made out of clouds, I think.
Y'all boys really think we at the Holiday Inn, huh?
Might as well be.
Holiday Inn? Bro, I dare you insult an in-house like this. It's more like the Ritz.
You stupid. Shoot, I'm about to head off to the theater.
All right, G, do your thing, do your thing. Oh, yeah, hey, hit that light for me real quick.
Sure.
Good looks.
Don't see nothing. Oh. You see it? Big Glocks. Call me T Glock. Brat. 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 That's the sound of my cat. Brat.
No. I don't give a damn who you have to put on the phone. You just tell me why I'm not on a first class flight to Chicago right now. No, I'm not gonna calm down. No, I don't want the flight miles. No, who's your manager? No, let me speak to your manager. No, obviously you can't provide me with anything. No, I can't leave tomorrow morning. No. Hey.
To let you know that our flight just got canceled for CloudCon. So and like, we're not ready to be like, hey, what's Yeah, this is Tony Anderson. Yeah, I had some tickets in Chicago. Yeah, there's no more room on the flight. I don't know, but it just needs to be fixed. We need to be there as soon as possible.
Hi,
Hi, Bella Babes. Yes, you read the title of that video correctly. Unfortunately, we missed our flight to Chicago. So apparently the airliner said it was like we weren't registered or something at the last minute, and it was the last flight out of Chicago, and so we just had to come back home and look for another flight, which can be super hard because it's so last minute. But guys, I promise you, I'm gonna do everything I can to get to Chicago. Fingers crossed something happens here soon. Okay, love you guys, bye.
Knock this video out right quick. Get this set up.
In Chicago by the morning.
Do you need help with it?
Hey, I'm on the phone right now. No, I have to be there. Who the hell is in my room?
Guys, as soon as I can.
All in the Jeep. It's a new weirdo every week. Get the what, put it up for my seeds. No cure for the IG disease.
No cure. Do anything for clout. They do anything for clout. Do anything for clout.
They do anything for clout. Do anything for clout. They do anything for clout. Do anything for clout.